Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Holland, and let me explain the three ways we help with our auto injury patients. The first thing is we make sure that we take them through the three phases of healing. Another thing we do is make sure, the second thing, that there's proper documentation. And last, the third thing, is we're more than happy to go to court and justify that. So what does that mean? The three phases of healing, in the first phase of healing, that is the inflammation phase. And during that phase, you got to make sure that your doctor knows what to do during that phase. During that phase, there's going to be a lot of pain. So the specific therapies we do in the inflammation phase, very important. The second phase is the repair phase. In the repair phase, we're trying to get motion back into the joints. And in doing that, again, we don't want to do the same therapy all the way through. Then we were able to transition you to the third phase of healing, which is the remodel phase. And during that phase, we want to start to stretch and strengthen those joints so you can get back on with your life. The second part we just talked about was having the proper documentation. And that's critical to know how to document what I just talked about, because without the correct documentation, you will not have the proper support for the third part, which then would be, if we do need to go to court, how do we properly, objectively talk about what happened, what we saw, and how you progressed through those phases. So that's a little bit about how we help our auto injury patients with their cases. And if you are injured in an auto accident, definitely give us a call and maybe we can help you.